Hello children, welcome to the EVS online class. Today's session we are going to learn about omnivores. In the previous class we learnt about carnivores. Friends, name the carnivore's name. Name the carnivorous animals. Okay, tiger, lion, seagull, shark. Okay students, let us go today's session. Okay dear, omnivores. Omni means this kind of animal eat both plant and meat. Okay, oral means to eat. Okay children, plant and meat eating animals. What's the meaning of omnivores? Plant and meat eating animals. You can say plant and meat eating animals. This is called omnivores animals. Okay? Okay children, now look at the slide. Omnivores. What's the meaning of omnivores? Plant eating animals. And then they eat meat also. Not only plant. They eat plant and meat eating animals. Omnivores are mix of herbivores and carnivores. Herbivores and carnivores because they eat plant and meat. Let us see next one. Omnivores, land animal. Dog. Dog eat rice, isn't it? Then they eat meat also, all kind of meat. Like that, because of eat rice, our food. And then they eat meat. Like that, monkey eat what na? Food items and then plant eating. Okay, they also eat plant and then eat meat. Okay? Okay children, omnivores means this kind of animal eat both plant and meat. Okay? Let us see next one. Omnivores, water animals, seahorse, and then most fish. These are the omnivores, water animals. These are the omnivores, water animals. The next one, omnivores, birds. Omnivores, birds. They live on trees. First one, pigeons. Pigeons are omnivores, birds. Then crow. Crow also, they eat meat and grains also. Then seagulls. Seagull is one of the bird. Seagull is one of the bird. This is the omnivorous bird. Omnivorous kind. Okay? Okay children, the next one. Omnivorous land and water animals. Land and water animals. Some type of turtles. Some type of turtles and crabs. These are the omnivorous land and water animals. The next one. In which group would you put human beings? We are human beings, isn't it? Okay, we are herbivores, are carnivores, are omnivores. Students, say herbivores, carnivores, or omnivores. Very good, very nice answer. We are considered omnivores. Okay, what's the meaning of omnivore? We eat food and then we eat meat. So we eat both plant and meat. So human beings are omnivores. Human beings are omnivores. Human beings are omnivores. The next one. Human beings are omnivores because we can eat plants as well as animal meat. As well as animal meat. Listen, human beings can eat meat. Can eat meat like carnivores. And then as well as chew on leafy vegetables. We eat vegetables like herbivores. So human beings are omnivores. What ma? Omnivores. Human beings are omnivores. Monkey omnivores. Okay. Then another one. Children. Some type of turtles omnivores. Crabs omnivores. Crabs live both land and water. But they are omnivores. Okay. Crabs omnivorous animal. Okay. Okay children. Children, now look at the Venn diagram. First one. Herbivores animals. Herbivores animals. Deer herbivore animals. Cow herbivorous animals. Horse herbivorous animals. Elephant herbivorous animals. And the herbivorous means plant eating animal. These animals are herbivorous animals. The next one, carnivores animals. Carnivores animals. These animals eat meat. Lion eat meat. Lion is carnivores animals. Tiger carnivores animals. Wolves carnivores animals. Fox carnivores animals. Eagle carnivores bird. Owl carnivores bird. Vulture carnivorous bird. And then alligator carnivorous land and water animal. And then next one, boar. This kind of animal eat boar. Plant and meat. Dog eat plant and meat. Dog eat rice, meat, all this kind of food items. Okay, then pig. Another one, monkey. Monkey is one of the omnivorous animal. The next one, seagull. Seagull is the one of the omnivorous bird. Then crab, omnivorous animal. Okay, students, now look at the slide. You can easily understand which animal herbivorous animal, which one omnivorous, and which one carnivorous animal. Okay children, can you understand? Okay children, let us see next one. What is this? Seagull. What kind of animal this? Omnivorous animal. What is this? Omnivorous animal. The next one. What is this? Pigeon. Pigeon is one of the omnivorous animal. The next one, crow. Crow is also omnivorous animal. What is the next one? Okay dear. Crab Can you identify? Okay, children. Crab, live, boat, land and water. This is also omnivorous animal. This is also omnivorous animal. Let us see next one. Okay, dear. Children, now look at the slide. Can you identify? Okay, dear. What is this? Monkey. Monkey is one of the omnivorous animal. Monkey is one of the omnivorous animal. Let us see next one. The next one. Teeth of omnivores. Omnivores eat both plants and meat. So they have flat teeth at the back. Touch your teeth, you can easily understand. At the back, they have flat teeth. How is it, ma? Flat teeth at the back, and in the front, sharp. How is that? Sharp. Okay? Okay, children, let us see next one. Children, animals and their nature. Earth has varieties of animal. Varieties of animals. Let us see next one. Do you know wild animals? Students say, very good. Tiger, lion, wolf, and then alligator. Very nice. Okay, children, wild animals means most animals live by themselves. In nature, they can find their food to eat and live in natural surroundings such as caves, trees, or water. Wild animals live on cave or trees or water. Most animals live by themselves. They live in forest. They live in forest or caves or trees or water. That kind of animals are wild animals. Let us see next one. The next one, domestic animals. What is domestic animals? Human beings have brought some animals surroundings and kept them in their homes or farms. This kind of animals are called domestic animals. Students, can you say wild animals? Can you say the wild animal name? Children, now look at the board. Wild animals: tigers, lions, elephants, bears, vultures, whales, and crocodiles. Okay, children, very good. Tigers, lions, elephants, bears, vultures, whales, and crocodiles. Children, let us see next one. Dear children, now identify this animal. Carnivores or omnivores? Which one you identify? Frog. Carnivores or omnivores? Very good. Very good answer. Frog is the carnivorous animal. Carnivorous animal. reptiles, crocodile, carnivorous animal. Crocodile, carnivorous animal. And then lion. Lion also carnivorous animal. Carnivorous animal. Carnivorous animal. Crocodile, carnivorous animal. Lion, carnivorous animal. How will you identify this? Very good. They eat only meat. What mark? They eat only meat. Students, students now say, how is the herbivore's teeth? Say, how is the herbivore's teeth? Can you say? Students, think and say the answer. Very nice. Very good answer. Flat and strong. Flat and strong teeth. How is this teeth, ma? Flat and strong teeth. Herbivorous animal's teeth is flat and strong. How is flat and strong? Then carnivorous animals, say carnivorous animals teeth, how is ma? Very good. Very nice answer. Sharp teeth. They have sharp teeth because this kind of animal dare the other animals meat. So they have sharp teeth. Carnivorous animals have sharp teeth. Let us see next one. Okay children, the next one, omnivores. How is omnivores teeth? Children say, think and say the answer. Very good. Very nice answer. Omnivores animals have flat teeth. How is ma? Flat teeth at the back and sharp teeth in the front. We also have like omnivores type of teeth. Human beings have human beings are omnivores. Okay? Okay children. The next one. Now say examples. Herbivorous animal. Very good. Zebra. Then elephant. Carnivores, lion and tiger. Then last one, crab. Very good. Dog. Okay children, let us see next one. Domestic animals can be divided into two groups. One is farm animals. One is farm animals and another one is pet animals. One is farm animals and another one is pet animals. Let us see slide. Students, now see the slide. Domestic animals can be divided into two groups. They are farm animals and pet animals. Farm animals and pet animals. Students, now you say farm animals name. Very good. Cow. Then bull and ass. Horse. Very good. The next. Donkeys. The next one. Hens. Very nice. Cow give us milk. Then horse to help us move from one place to another. Then the next one, bullock to carry our loads. Then hens give us eggs. Hens give us eggs. Sheep give us wool. Okay? Okay, children. Then can you say pet animal? Very good. Dog. Cat. Rabbit. Okay, children. Children, now look at the slide. What is this? Very good. Horse. This is the domestic animal. The next one, rabbit. This is also one kind of domestic animal. Okay, dear? Okay, children. Students, now take your worksheet. This is the time for homework. Okay, students, I give you, take your worksheet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Students, you ready? Okay, dear. Children, worksheet number 13, animals and food habits. Page number 58. Page number 58. Do the homework. Okay, dear? Okay, children. Thank you, children.